This is a very, very good friend of mine, one of the most amazing musicians I've ever met in my life, and his guitar's taken him around the world numerous times, and he's also one of the most loving and caring people I've ever met in my life. I don't see his guitar, so it doesn't look like, well, he did bring it. But I know he wants to say some words and stuff, but I want to welcome my good friend, James Hunnicutt.
I just want to start by thanking Tony and thanking all of you for being here. I've played the last 6 or 7 years, I've played an average of 250 shows a year. This is something new and something different and special to me because it's positive energy and intent that brought everybody together. Not just the typical show in the bar and everybody's wasted and trying to forget how much they don't like their life, you know. This is something a little more beautiful than that, I think. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a few songs and then talk a little bit about what inspired the songs and what they mean to me. I think I'm going to do that unplugged too, if you don't mind, because I'm kind of loud. To me, it's about reflecting upon my life after screwing up on something, making a mistake, what I used to call a mistake, but what I call learning now. I don't believe that there are mistakes. If you learn from that, you keep your heart open. There's only learning involved. But this is about wondering how many chances you're going to get to learn that lesson, you know, when it blows up in your face for the 99th time. This is called 99 Lives.
Thank you. it's true. I use that example a lot when I was in the baseball thing. If you're going to throw the time, you're great. Yeah. I should have got a glass of water before I started, too.
I want some coffee. I'll get some glass of water. Thank you, man. Thank you.
This song, it's called Risk the Fall, and as I like to say, it's about being a good neighbor. To everyone you meet, and your neighbor, even if you think your neighbor sucks, especially if your neighbor sucks, because that's how you kind of break the cycle of suckdom, as I like to say. Someone's got to quit being an a-hole back to someone who is being an a-hole. That's what this one's about. All dedicated to Tony, too. Thank you for making this happen.
I don't